pizza spaghetti pie, or a spaghetti pizza pie, however you want to say it. Started with 4 eggs, I'm adding 1/2 cup of Parmesan, and some mozzarella, not too much, just a little handful. Little bit of marinara sauce, and 3 little spices. Some granulated garlic, some oregano, and some crushed red pepper flakes. Equal parts, that's the level of spice I like. And then I'm gonna go in with a whisk, mix this together. It needs a little bit of salt and pepper. It looks like a little bit of a puzzling concoction at this point, but just you wait. All right, so I got that stirred together. You know what? I have leftover spaghetti all the time, so it makes perfect sense to have a recipe in your arsenal like this. So leftover spaghetti, I put just a little bit of oil on it, so it is really raring to go, and it needed purpose in its life, let's face it. And then I'm using the tongs to just toss it. Look at this, just sticky, ooey, gooey leftover spaghetti. And that's dinner, kids. Get excited. Just kidding. So now I've got a big old heavy skillet and it's on low heat. It's already hot. I put some olive oil in here. And so you guessed it, the spaghetti mixture is going to go in. I'm gonna cascade it beautifully out of the bowl and into the pan. There. And then I wanna push it into the sides of the pan. So the point of this stage is to start to set the bottom of the spaghetti pie. So I'm gonna give it about 2 minutes on low heat until those edges just barely start to brown. All right, 2 minutes has passed. The spaghetti pie is kind of starting to set. So look at this page. I kind of started pushing a little bit of the spaghetti up on the rim because I'm gonna build a pizza out of this. So it's a spaghetti pie, but I'm gonna turn it into a pizza spaghetti pie. So first things first, pizza sauce, AKA marinara. I'll just kind of spread it over the top just like I would pizza sauce on a pizza. Grated mozzarella all over the sauce.
Over the sauce.
Yum, I like it already. I'm tempted to just stir it up and finish cooking and just eat it out of the skillet. And then I've got pizza toppings. So very thinly sliced red onion and very thinly sliced green bell pepper rings. And then this is a really cool convenience ingredient, crumbled sausage from the freezer. It's actually sold in bags. I mean, talk about where our world is today. You don't even have to sit at the stove and cook sausage and crumble it for your pizza. Okay, and then finally, sliced black olives. One of the best pizza ingredients known to man right here. Okay, so Paige, let's go put this in the oven. Oh, boy, that's heavy. Isn't that a cool way to use leftover spaghetti, Paige?
Yeah.
So I'm gonna bake this at 400 degrees. It's gonna take about 10 to 12 minutes. This has been cooling. It's out of the oven. Look at this spaghetti pizza pie. Oh. Okay, now we are gonna have some fun and try to turn this out onto the board. I already sort of ran the spatula around the edge to loosen it, but I'm gonna try to get it out in one piece because I wanna show you the beauty and glory. Oh. Here goes. Of a pizza pie, spaghetti pizza pie. Look at that.
Oh, wow.
So then you just take a sharp knife and cut it into a little wedge. And then look, that's what the pizza spaghetti pie looks like. Isn't it pretty?
So pretty.
Okay, I'm gonna finish it with some basil leaves. I think this is kind of one of those conversation starters if you're having company over, or it's just an easy Tuesday night dinner for your kids. Whatever you prefer. You're so cute.